Sarah Guillot.
It is graduation day at Assumption Parish Schools, but it isn't supposed to be.
No, we expected to have graduation next week, but school's going to finish today, so they moved up the award ceremonies.
Moved it up to give families here more time to prepare for the floods. But Paula Blanchard has 7 children, which means 7 more children will be home while she readies the house.
I think it is a good idea for the people who are planning to leave town. They have to leave before it gets here, and they'll probably be doing that this weekend rather than waiting until Thursday after school is finished.
Some schools are already boarded up and levied off. Others will be made into shelters opening this weekend. In nearby Morgan City, it was not a good day to walk along the river. The boardwalk is completely flooded, and there are some not-so-friendly guests hanging out.
One thing emergency managers are worried about is flood fatigue. For 2 weeks now, folks have been hearing about water and preparing for it, yet most of the communities remain bone dry. But here in Morgan City, the river is rising.
The water is coming. It has taken a little bit longer time than expected from the Corps of Engineers to get here. We are starting to feel the effects of it on the riverside today, and it's going to continue over the weekend. They're going to continue to see a rise on the backwater side.
Carl Kramer is Morgan City's Emergency Management Director, typically a white-collar job, but he's so concerned it's all hands on deck, including his.
The amount of work that we have done in just the last 2 weeks is almost unheard of, but we got the crews, our city crews in here, we got National Guard crews in here, and we really did a lot of work to bring all of our backwater levee protection up to where we felt we were comfortable to accept the amount of water that they were predicting.
Reminders of past floods are everywhere here, with the high water mark being 1973. Let's hope that doesn't change. Rich Matthews, Associated Press, Morgan City, Louisiana.